G'day everyone, Stuart McMillan here, just shooting a quick video to let you know what I've been working on lately and what to expect from me in the coming months. I want to leave you today with five things you can do to catch up with some of the content that I've been working on and releasing lately. The first thing you can do is read Energy Slaves by going to energyslavescomic.com. You can read about my hero Buckminster Fuller and some of his views about energy and the role that energy plays for our civilization, as well as the role that energy plays for our personal lifestyles. It's probably a 10-minute reading experience because it's an 84-page comic. The second thing you can do after you've read Energy Slaves is just have a look around my website and have a look at the new way that everything looks. Please get in touch if anything looks broken on your browser or on your device, because I can get the website guys to fix things up. The third thing you can do is you can go to the Playgrounding podcast and listen to a recent podcast interview that I did about Rat Park, about supernormal stimuli, about some of my general philosophies on life. It was a pretty good chat, so go to playgroundingpodcast.com. The fourth thing you can do is you can go to my YouTube channel and look at the videos that I've just released. It's called Stuart McMillan's Top 10 Essential Graphic Novels. And so what I've done with this particular video is I've done a 25-minute guide to my top 10 comics. And I'm doing this for people who may not normally read comics, who may not normally read graphic novels. I'm giving some specific recommendations for books that I think will get any person into comics and graphic novels. So top 10 essential graphic novels. And the fifth and final thing that you can do, if you really like the content that I come out with my comics and my YouTube videos, is to go to my crowdfunding website, crowdfundstu.com, because I am an independent cartoonist, I'm an independent voice with my social commentary, and the crowdfunding campaign is working. I'm getting about $500 per month from my supporters, but I'd really like to be on about $2,000 per month. So I'd love to quadruple my crowdfunding support at the moment. I do reward the people who support me on my crowdfunding platform, and I ask you to think about donating $10 per month to me, because what I do is I send a series of limited edition hand-numbered postcards to my readers. And by the way, I realize it's been a little while between postcards for my supporters, so what I'm about to do is I'm about to send three postcards simultaneously to my supporters just to make up for being a little slack over the last few months. So look, I'm not even talking about $10 per week. If there's any way you could find $10 per month in your budget, please visit crowdfundstu.com and set up one of those recurring crowdfunding pledges. Thanks for watching. Thanks for keeping the faith, and look forward to more content coming out on stuartmcmillan.com in the very near future. Thanks, guys.